I've seen very positive results with people who had addiction problems. And in these cases, people only had to go through several ayahuasca experiences, and they were able to change their self-destructive life paths and simply stop taking very addictive drugs such as cocaine, heroin. And they've stayed healthy, clean for more than 10 years. And when I ask them how they accomplish this, they say that only once in a while they have to attend an ayahuasca session to remind themselves of the choices they made when they decided to give up these drugs. In my opinion, only a few exposures to ayahuasca are necessary to obtain a therapeutic effect. And then perhaps once a year or twice a year, or a reminder session could be necessary. But the effects are so intense, so potent, that it's not a medication that you need to take on a regular basis.